Well, the Manchester Country Club hosted the 6th annual Spirit of Hope event tonight.
That's right. The Farnum Center's annual gala raises money for people in recovery from drug addiction and alcoholism. WMUR's Amy Covino emceed the event alongside WMUR alum Scott Spradling, who broke into a cappella Josh Groban during the live auction.
We help clients with clothes. We have a lot of people coming in from the fire stations, homeless, have nothing. We help set them up in apartments for the first month so that they're in sober housing, so that their treatment continues. No one leaves Farnum homeless.
Good work there. Last year, the Farnum Center helped more than 10,000 people on their journey to recovery.
I was expecting to hear a singing Scott Spradling.
Yeah, I know. I was a little disappointed.